Help Hippo, help support the Hippocratic Oath. Our previous tutorial introduced cardiac conduction of electrical signals that control heart contraction. While other tutorials explore problems with different steps, the current tutorial explores bad signals around the AV node, or an AV block. There are 3 degrees of AV blocks. First degree is asymptomatic. It just means that the heart is beating slower, as if the signal is taking longer to move from the atrium to the ventricles. But you're not dropping beats, so you don't really notice any problems. And third degree is a complete heart block. This means that the SA node is signaling around 80 beats per minute, and the AV node, or something else, is signaling independently of the SA node, so there's no communication between when the atrium contracts and when the ventricles contract. This makes the ECG look like a chaotic mess, and yeah, the patient has got major problems. The first and third AV blocks are the best and worst case scenarios. The second degree of AV block is intermediate, and divided into good intermediate, or Mobitz type 1, and bad intermediate, or Mobitz type 2. The good intermediate of Mobitz type 1 means that the AV node has problems, but you don't notice symptoms. That is because most beats are fine, they just get a little farther and farther apart until, oops, a signal gets dropped. This is not chaos, at least you get a warning that a missed beat will happen soon, so there's still a recognizable pattern. But hey, if your heart is pumping blood most of the time, you're still getting enough blood to your body most of the time, so you really don't notice that every once in a while you drop the heartbeat. The bad intermediate of Mobitz type 2 means you've got major problems after the AV node, in the bundle of His or Purkinje fibers. Like Mobitz type 1, this ECG also shows drop beats. However, these drop beats are not preceded by warning signs of waves getting farther and farther apart. Instead, the drop beats happen more chaotically, without warning signs, so there's no recognizable pattern. This bad intermediate can progress into the worst-case scenario of a complete third-degree heart block. The bad intermediate means that you occasionally have chaos, while the worst-case heart block means you always have chaos. If you have chaotic heartbeats, either occasionally or constantly, that's a good indication that it's time to get a pacemaker. Pause interview. And visit helphippo.com for more tutorial videos and flashcards. Help Hippo, help support the Hippocratic Oath.